Here comes the field for tonight's second race, second half of the Daily Double. Exacta and Trifecta wagering field of nine from the rail. Number one is Our Jam, owned and driven by Jack Daly. Two, Game Eddie, owned by Lisa Fuller, driven tonight by Mike Wilder. Three is Triple Trap, leased by Michael Burke, driven by David Miller. Four, Dance on Air, owned by Keith Noble. Brett Merker will be aboard. Number five is Canopy, owned by Pamela and Dean. Dallas Miller will be in the bike. Six, Nardy Jeff, owned by Richard and Peggy Payne with Jim Daly. Seven, A Special Pal, owned by Cindy Swagler with Randy Tharps. Number eight, Alert Bart, owned by Glenn and Barbara Bottoms with Charles Conrad. And number nine is Bannock, owned by driver Dean Collins and Diane Elliott. That's the field for tonight's second race. Post time in less than 6 minutes. Field for tonight's second race at the gate and moving through the clubhouse turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Triple Trap, like a rocket between horses, takes the lead. Game Eddie's up on the outside. Our Jam along the rail there down the backstretch. Here comes Nardy Jeff, the late leaver in the middle of the racetrack, followed by Dance on Air in fifth. Up on the outside, Canopy. Midway on the turn, Special Pal, Alert Bart, and Bannock. Driving away on top, it's the odds-on favorite, Triple Trap. He's there by an easy length and a half. Game Eddie is second. The big horse got away third. Nardy Jeff racing by the opening quarter, a moderate 28-4. Field of nine in parade, racing past the stands to the half-mile pole. Racing right now under his own courage. Triple Trap continues to just jog right now. Triple Trap going at a leisurely clip. Moving up on the outside, Canopy second. Game Eddie stays in there third. Here comes the long shot up on the outside, Alert Bart. He's pretty good right now with that new pair of shoes. Around the clubhouse turn, Nardy Jeff is fifth, Bannock between horses. Nowhere to go for the rail horse, Our Jam. Up on the outside, Special Pal and Dance on Air. They're at the halfway point in a minute flat. They'll be flying from here. Down the back stretch, they roll to the three-quarter pole. Triple Trap continues to lead the way. At his wheel disc in second, Canopy. Nowhere to go for Game Eddie in third. Special Pal on the far outside. Alert Bart, fifth between horses. Sixth on the rail, Nardy Jeff. Seventh in the center, Bannock. Eighth on the far outside, Dance on Air. Our Jam, ninth down the rail by three quarters and 1:28-3, and they are bunching up like rush hour traffic right now as they move to the head of the stretch, and now the favorite begins to get away on the front end. Triple Trap brings them through the stretch. Triple Trap, Game Eddie is in the center. Nardy Jeff is up on the far outside. Dave Miller just put the whip away as Triple Trap is going to take this field coast to coast. Trap, seven-year-old Brown Gelding by Set the Trap out of Fleeting Glimpse. Leased and trained by Mickey Burke of Fredericktown, Pennsylvania. Driven tonight coast to coast by Dave Miller. Covering the mile here in 158. Number three, Triple Trap, the winner of tonight's second race. It's now official. Windows are open on tonight's third race, race three, the Superfecta. Scratch four, Jersey Breeze. Scratch five, Tomba La Bamba. Four and five are scratched out of tonight's third race. Exacta returns 840. The Exacta 840. Trifecta 2540. The Daily Double 620. $6.20 double.